know, today I just woke up and I
like
said
this.
No, instead of waiting on a good day, waiting around through ups and downs, waiting on something to happen, I just said,
on behalf of WCVH, this is CV Today.
Good afternoon. Today is Tuesday, November 27th.
Now over to Jamie with some more announcements.
Thank you. The quote of the day today is, "Day by day, what you do is who you become," by Unknown. Lunch for today is chicken patty and no hot combo. And lunch for tomorrow is French toast and a hot combo of grilled chicken sandwich. Now, over to your weather report.
3, 2, 1.
Hey, what's up, you guys?
Today is going to be partly cloudy
with a high of 41 and a low of 32.
Thanks for watching. Now for the headline news.
A major winter storm covering parts of the country like a fluffy, albeit frigid, blanket. Sure, it looks nice, but if you're trying to get from point A to point B,
you know, if I get there, I do. If not, well, then brought plenty of things to keep me busy in my briefcase.
Inclement weather forced more than 1,600 flights to be canceled Monday, according to FlightAware.com. O'Hare International Airport in Chicago was hit especially hard, with more than 1,300 flights grounded.
And that was canceled, so then I had to hurry and find another flight. So I actually flew out of Reagan in D.C. You know, I found one last flight.
This storm is moving northeast, and more travel headaches are expected over the next few days.
Please check with your airline for flight status and for rebooking.
As the storm moved through Monday, there were winter weather advisories, warnings, and watches from Illinois through New York, affecting more than 18 million Americans. And this storm is also causing problems for travelers on the roads.
They had to pull their plows off, so they could not treat the roads.
But some stranded travelers are making the most of the situation.
The hospitality in Flint is awesome, I have to say. I'm very excited about the fun I had here. Unfortunately, bad memories of the storm, but I'll laugh about it in the coming years.
I'm John Lawrence reporting.
The TSA meeting was moved from this Wednesday to next Wednesday, December 5th, in Mr. Thomas's room at 3 p.m. See you there. The CV High School Boys Rec League deadline for registration is Friday, November 30th. Registration must be completed online at cvyouthbasketball.com. We will be evaluating players and selecting teams on Saturday, December 1st at Fritz Elementary School. 11th and 12th graders will play from 11 a.m. to 11:45 at Fritz and then be drafted. 9th and 10th graders will play from 12:30 to 1:15 p.m. Players who are unable to attend will still be drafted only if they have completed registration. The league's first game will be on Saturday, December 8th, and the league will conclude with the championship game on March 1st. Now over to Money with Mead.
Hey, CV, it's Mrs. Mead with Money with Mead. I hope you guys had a great Thanksgiving holiday. As promised, I'm back with a few different things. First and foremost, Mrs. Metzinger in the RTII is looking for student mentors. Now, I've been preaching to you off and on all year about volunteering. This is a great thing to volunteer for. If you think you could be a great student mentor, you may want to go down and check it out with Mrs. Metzinger. And it's great for your resume, your applications for college, et cetera, et cetera. So just keep that in mind. Number two, class of 2019, Just so you know, I keep updating scholarship information on your Schoology page. So you may want to check that out. Some of you actually are checking out the list. I just updated the list for 2018-2019. Now please remember, this is the CV scholarship list. This is just a list of scholarships that we've offered in the past, but they are not available until like March, April, May. There's a couple that are available in February, so don't freak out. It's just a list to start preparing you. So if it asks for an application, of course the application's not ready. Give me some time there, people. You gotta wait until like February, March, April, okay? But if you wanna start looking, you can look at that list. And last but not least, there is one available right now, and it's called the Lieutenant Robert Ritchie Memorial Scholarship. Now, this is countywide. However, we have to only select one person to be submitted into this scholarship opportunity. It's anywhere from $1,000 to $10,000 a year. So yes, you could get up to $40,000 for this scholarship. Is there work involved for the scholarship? Yes. You actually have to write an essay on duty, honor, and country. You also have to write a personal statement, and there's a few other things that you need to do. I posted that on Schoology. I'm also going to email that to you, so look out for that. Also, there will be a little bit of information down in guidance, but please don't hound Mrs. McDaniel. It's all on Schoology and in your email. That is due December 14th, by the way. So, and we can only select one per school. If you have any questions, just please keep emailing me. I'll see you next week, CV. Toodles.
Juniors, if you were scheduled to attend the Willow Street CTC field trip, the rescheduled date is tomorrow, Wednesday, November 28th. Seniors, the G.E. Reagan Foundation Scholarship has been added to the scholarships in the Guidance Office. Honoring the legacy and character of our nation's 40th president, the G.E. Reagan Foundation Scholarship Program rewards college-bound students who demonstrate exemplary leadership, drive, integrity, and citizenship with financial assistance to pursue higher education. The deadline to apply is January 4th. Now over to Word of the Day.
Your word of the day today is sordid. It is an adjective meaning of a dull or muddy color.
I love Christmas.
I do too.
It looks so beautiful in here.
It looks beautiful everywhere.
Ew, it's so sordid in here.
And that was your word of the day.
Like I have a son. Trey on me, they know Tony ain't for none. My first step will make a vet look like a bum. Don't play for Phoenix, but I do this for my sons. I won, I'm swagging like Allen. I have a son on you. No lacking, I pack it, that ratchet is glue. Like Kobe, don't pass it, just shoot. Boom, 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 boom.
We talking about practice. Not a game. We talking about practice.
There are no sports for today.
Go do your homework.
Now over to sports highlights.
Yo.
This is the part of practice where we like do whatever you want.
Thank you.
Cause my wish is like a genie in a bottle. Yeah, yeah. Cause I'm the wizard of love and I got the magic wand. All these other girls are tempting, but I'm empty when you're gone. And they say, do you need me? Do you think I'm pretty? Do I make you feel like cheating? I'm like, no, not really. Cause oh, I think that I found myself a cheerleader. She is always right there.
That's all the announcements we have for you today.
On behalf of WCVH, I'm Jenna.
Alongside Tegan.
And this is CV Today.
Have a tinsel Tuesday.